Oh, has the gecko noticed the dragon stirring? Good evening, everyone, or good evening, Myth. How's it going? Oh, it's a bit of a late stream, but I felt like streaming tonight. I like, you know, even just getting an hour or two in, even though it's getting a little late, but man, I really wanted to play some more games. I watched the first Into the Spider-Verse movie today, just because I'm still a bit on a Spider-Man high, and I'm like, you know what? I should stream more of that game. I should actually play a game to completion, you know, for once. You're doing boring paperwork. Entertain you? Oh no, you bring so much pressure on me when I'm not entertaining at all. Wait. Okay, good. It's working. Okay. What were we doing last time? We encountered some weird guys dressed up in masks that were probably part of a gang. And Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. The police captain or something.
I really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished.
Okay. Don't worry about it. It's a low bar. I'm sure you have some pretty sophisticated and refined tastes. Helping Howard. Sure, I'll help Howard. He looks like a pretty cool guy.
He's a little down today. Misses his cousin. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose.
Yikes.
The only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them, but with my bad leg and all.
You know what? I get around. How about I keep an eye out for them?
Catch pigeons for Howard across the city. Oh, okay. This one isn't an actual side quest. It's like more. This isn't one that you just do. Gotcha. It's another collectible. How many collectibles are going to be in this game? There's so many different symbols. Okay, no. I don't want to do that. I just need to do something so that the main quest appears again. I guess I could get one of these towers. Or just a backpack. Oh well, we'll see.
Do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Man, poor dude. Got kicked out of his apartment because prices were too high.
Congrats on the ceremony today.
Lost all his pets.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. Life would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Never mind.
Jefferson Davis. That's Miles Morales' dad. I don't think we've been introduced to Miles yet, so we're still the only Spider-Man in this New York, but... Main quest time! Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can. Da-da-da, I don't remember the rest of the song. We're just going to do all the main quests. No side questing. Because if I start side questing, I'll never stop side questing. The gamer blood, the gamer OCD blood in me demands 100% completion.
Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
The rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
I totally forgot I added the fart emote to that. Agent Chicken 3? Welcome to the stream. But... Oh, crap. I don't play for 2 days, and I forget how to play properly. There we go. Safe. Okay, that's one guy. Investigate. No, wait. He'll see me. Spider of men. I'm loving it too. I've been really enjoying it.
Sleep it off.
I've just been really into Spider-Man stuff recently because I just watched Across the Spider-Verse just a couple days ago. And so I was just like, you know what? I still haven't played this game, and I heard it was really, really good. And so here we are. Oh, hey, Konaki. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. There we go. I think that's everybody. Now... Oh wait, there's also a backpack. No. We are on the main quest. We're not getting the backpack collectibles. Not now.
Got what you came for. You don't need to kill us too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today.
There we go. Instantly got them all. Good thing I had my ultimate prepped. Marvel Zombies Resurrect. Wait, sorry, it's cutscene time.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
You know, Fisk might be a bad guy, but at least he's a good boss. He looks out for his minions.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
Okay, wait. I'm sorry. I know you guys are saying stuff in chat, but I can't pay attention to you. Wait. Things are happening. Oh, we just killed that guy. Yes, take down. Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. And that guy fell off the side of a building. Crap, crap.
You two stay here. Wait for the police.
Okay. Heal up. No matter. Wait.
Gotta find the survivors fast.
Okay. Where's the rest of them? Gotta climb up. Wait, there's no time limit. Wait, is there a time limit?
Literally didn't see that coming.
Two, three, four. Next guy. As much as I want to do a focus, I gotta heal up. There we go. Pay attention to you. Do I look like I can... I have a big enough brain to pay attention to multiple things at once? I mean, of course I can. But I'm just choosing to be a good Spider-Man at this moment. Oh my gosh. Who's next? Oh, wait, no, wait, gotta go up there. I see you. Okay, just one more left, I think. Wait, where? Wait, wait, up there, up there. Wait. Wait, hello. Goodbye. Is that everyone then? No, it's 5 out of 6. Where's the last one? Oh, wait. And we're going to just kick him off the building because Spider-Man.
You okay?
That guy's definitely dead. Wait, he's. Wait. Wait a minute. That was lucky of him. Look at him. He got tied up to the...
There. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks.
That guy was so lucky. He landed right on the iron bar that's out on the sticking out of the building. You're not getting away. Or they are getting away. Oh, crap.
Oh, come on. No.
Gotta flex my spider dragon muscles. Or not. Quick time event? Is this gonna be a quick time event? I feel like it's gonna be a quick time event. It is a quick time event! I called it. Does Spider-Man's mask blink? Yeah, it does. Like, I think they're like, it's not like a static mask. It's like lenses. And that's why it does blink. Oh crap. Come on, Yuri. I'm trying my best. Yeah, I got all of the quick time events. I'm surprised that helicopter was able to stay in the air. I wonder if that's actually like physically possible or if that's just superhero logic.
Hope I live to regret this.
Oh my gosh. They're firing rockets at me. He has a sword. Wait one sec.
Afraid I have to ask you to pull over the helicopter, sir.
Wait.
This is your master plan? Replace Fisk?
Fisk is all I got. Just kidding.
One engine down. Now for the second.
Okay.
Need to disable the second engine.
Come on, just give me a chance. Okay.
Come on, Pete, you got
Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Okay, huge. Okay, just barely missed that one. So much property damage. Oh my gosh.
Please don't screw this up.
Oh, okay. Whenever I see like set pieces like this, I can't just like can't help but wonder about all the property damage and collateral damage that's being done. Like millions upon millions of dollars.
Want to bring a ladder.
Wait, why does Spider-Man's mask blink? Not...
Hey, fanboy.
That's what you asked. Oh, it's Miles.
You coming? Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
Oof. You know what's the only thing that I don't really like about this game?
MJ,
wait.
Did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
The only thing I don't like about like this game so far is that for some reason it looks like every single guy like every single like male like character in the game looks like they just finished like eating a cherry popsicle. Like their lips are just so freaking red. Even Miles, it like sticks out like a sore thumb. It's like, ugh. I thought this was a remastered version. Why do they look like that? I mean, like, I enjoy a good cherry popsicle every now and then. Especially on hot days, because it's really hot recently, but still. Perfect dodge. Immediately perform a second finisher. I could use that. Let's work towards that. Then if I get two more points, chain finisher. That would be really good. But why does his mask blink? I don't know, probably has like eye sensors or something in it.
Attention unit, need response to a break-in. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Yeah, that's crime happening. But we're not going to... He's a menace. Get me pictures of Spider-Man. God, I love Simmons. He will always be J. Jonah to me. They can never replace him in any media. And there's a pigeon there, so might as well get it. There it is.
Fly away, please. Nothing like putting my skills to good use.
Would you look at that?
when Spider Cop's on the job. Come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday.
Spider Cop. Where's the backpack? It should be right beneath me.
Hey, Howard. I think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex? Might have just left a stain on my suit.
Clarence. Guy's a little devil, but he's a charmer. Give him a pat on the head and point him towards feet. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find.
Oh, it's in... Okay, that's down there. Gotta get the backpack. Just because it's on the way. And the backpacks are...
Science prize trophy. And check. I couldn't turn it down without arousing suspicion, but no way was I gonna take his money. Even though we could have used it. I did accept the lifetime supply of backpacks, though.
Oh, so that's where all the backpacks come from. So that's the meta reason why he has so many backpacks.
How much I love photography.
Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Next main quest. Let's start.
There's the stage entrance. And we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C minus.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Re-elect Osborne for mayor.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate. So? Such
exemplary citizens. I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well... A truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
They do look cute together.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try.
Stupid shipping brain of mine.
We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
Instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty.
He's trying to riz her in the middle of an acceptance ceremony. Why, Pete?
Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass. I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
In a world full of supervillains, I bet any threat call would be, we should be taken way more seriously. Oh, sheesh. Oh no, Miles' dad is going to die. Fatal mistake. He was the father of a superhero. So, of course.
Miles! Peter! Come on, Peter! Miles! Miles! Right here, just stay. Thank God. Can you hear me, baby? Can you hear me? Here. Raise my hand if you can hear me. Stay here. I'm going to find your father. Peter. Peter, wake up. Come on, say something, please.
Oh, we're playing as Miles now. Oof. Almost got squashed there.
Oh, man.
She shouldn't have been the superhero's mother if she didn't want to. Oh, wait. She got crushed. Yikes. Yeah, this is what happens when you're the family of a superhero.
Hurry.
Where do I go? Wait, where am I supposed to go? Okay, like this. Oh, sheesh.
Where do you think you're going?
You're just opening fire on the regular people. No spider powers yet.
没有问题。
Just gotta be patient. It turned around. Okay, let's go. Sneaky non-spider dragon man. Sneaky, sneaky. Come on. Turn around.
Right, gotta help him.
Turn around.
Now.
Shooting you, Tom. So weird.
We have to leave now.
Oh, dang, Martin. Why is he evil all of a sudden? I thought he ran a homeless shelter. One week later. Oh, that is not rendered in properly.
Sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm going to do with him.
what's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy.
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right. Hey, it's me.
Hey. So, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. Makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Hmm. Sounds a little far-fetched.
This coming from a guy who can run up walls.
Might as well get that backpack since it's right there. I'm glad there's no fall damage. Where is it? Oh, it's right there.
Wish I knew who made this comic about me. Kid's got a future.
Will, wait. The Amazing Spider-Man. The Menace of Mysterio. Spider-Man swings again over the bank. Will Spidey be able to defeat this new villain? Who is that? Find out in the next issue of The Amazing Spider-Man. Ugh, I hate that frame rate drop. Hopefully I don't need to restart the game this early. Ignoring the crime.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, aka the Vulture. Apparently this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF? It's a supermax prison, full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
Yikes. Because even criminals deserve basic human rights, you know? Now where's the cat? Is Spider-Man your favorite superhero? That's a tough one.
Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
Oof. Favorite superhero would probably be between Spider-Man, Iron Man, or Batman, one of those three. Those are my three favorites. I'm not sure if Spider-Man is like the favorite of mine, but it's definitely one of those three. There it is.
Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you.
Do you have a favorite hero, Kunaki? Oops, sorry. I don't really like superheroes that are too overpowered. Like, Spider-Man is probably the most super of my favorite heroes because, you know, he has actual, like, the spider powers. And all that, like the Spidey sense and the super strength and all that. But I'm more for like, I like Batman and Iron Man more because, you know, they're humans.
Come back, little birdie.
Oh my gosh. Wait. Got him. You have little knowledge of any of them, but you like Spider-Man the most? He's in the one movie you saw as a kid? If it's as a kid, you're probably thinking of like Sam Raimi's Spider-Man. Like with Tobey Maguire and all that. Where's the backpack? Right there. Love how there's no fall damage.
Every day and every way, I'm getting better and better. Feel like it.
The only bad part about Spider-Man I don't like is how much the authors like to torture him. The guy can't ever catch a break and be happy. Oh man, but makes me wonder though, even though like I prefer the heroes that don't have powers, if I had the choice between like just being super rich and be able to create some gear and tech stuff or having like an inherent superpower, I'd probably want the superpower just because of how awesome that would be. Like, of course, I'm a dragon, so I can breathe fire and I can fly and all that, too. But I mean, like, if I had to, like, dress up in spandex and everything like that, I would want to have a superhero power.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Come on, how do I distract him? Go over there. Wait. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Wait. He didn't see me, right? Yeah, he didn't see me. That's another guy down. Don't look up. There we go. Now the big guy's by himself. Wait. Oh well, too late. Sneaky time is over. But that was the last one, so I think we're good.
Okay, that's all of them.
Just drop in to say hi. I appreciate it. Thanks, Neko. I will be the best spider person I can with your spiritual support.
High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers.
Maybe you can find where
if I can find where it gets its power from.
Oh, wait. And then I swap to electric web. Then, boom. And that should open the... Did not open it? Oh, wait. We have to...
Looks like I could override the circuit.
You cast your spiral. Good luck on me. Thank you.
Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice.
Need more juice. Oh, there's more of them. Okay.
Gotta find a junction box.
Wait. Shock that one.
There.
And then.
The circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Almost there. One more box should do it. Gotcha.
Wait, where is it? Wait, no! Gosh. This thing's so annoying sometimes. Just a little bit. Wait, where is the last box? That's the one that we got earlier. Oh, up there. Okay. There we go. Yeah, Spider-Man just can't help himself. Whenever there's a perch, he just has to jump over there. He can't just make small, precise movements. It's not how Spider-Man works, I suppose. Crawling in the vents. Do-do-do-do, crawling in the vents. What have we got?
Man. These must be where they're planning to attack. Lots of high-tech equipment.
With great power comes great responsibility. Exactly.
Guns from Fisk's armory. Crazy. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
And so the crime grows more complicated. Well, not more complicated.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
New map. I am also an expert photographer. I mean, like, since they're all on the way here, I figured might as well.
Sir,
Sorry, spider emergency.
Are you really him? No,
just seriously. Wait, what?
Guys.
Oh, I see. Oh, Hell's Kitchen. That's where Daredevil's from. Isn't it kind of funny how, like, all the New York superheroes, they only, like, besides Spider-Man, they all only, like, care about, like, one little part of New York? Like, Daredevil only does, like, Hell's Kitchen. And I'm not sure about the other ones, like, Jessica Drew and, like, and the guy that's, like, bulletproof and everything. But I think it's kind of funny how they all just have their one district that they take care of because New York is just such a big place. Hey. Sorry, Spider Emergency just takes pictures of random... Exactly! Those random buildings will give me tokens for new power-ups. That's definitely an emergency in my book. I mean... It's right there. Madison Square Garden. Yeah, I don't mind doing the backpacks or like the landmark photos because they're so quick.
Masterpiece.
Gives me a token after like 2 seconds of work. And where's the backpack? There it is. It's not like a full-on quest thing that I have to talk about. Like, not talk about.
When the vulture cracked my eyelids, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I feel like I might not be able to get all the as many power-ups as I want because I'm only doing the main quests. But it should be fine, right? The swing is so nice when it isn't dropping frames every 2 seconds. It's cool they at least have a reason to do the side quest stuff. Yeah. Like they're not just, it's not just plain EXP that you could get from normal gameplay. You actually need them so you can get all of the power-ups. But if I start doing those, oh, negative suit. I'm like, these things are cool, but I mean, my gamer OCD would tell me, get them all, 100% it. Get every single token you can before doing the main quest. And then we would never get to see the actual story unfold.
Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style.
Or do I get a new gadget? Trip mine.
That stuff I found at the recycling center.
Trip mines. Laser activated web traps. Instantly incapacitates enemies.
Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them.
Select trip mine. Which one's the mine? This electric web spider impact web trip mine. L2 to aim trip mine at the boxes. Okay.
And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
Get a little closer. Oh, wait, he sees me. That guy almost saw me. Let's go a bit higher then.
Nap time.
And then we'll just walk up behind this guy. One punch. That's all he needs. Oh, wait. I'm literally... That guy is a bad sniper. I was literally on the same port... Same balcony that he was on. And he just couldn't look to the side to detect me. But I hate how I can't do simple movements without... Tunnel vision. I guess that's true. They are looking through their sniper rifles. You gotta attach some review mirrors to those puppies. Ew, that was a rat. Sneaky spider. That's another one. Well, there's only four of them left. I suppose I could just jump in there. But I mean...
literally didn't see that coming.
Wait, where'd he go? I literally stomped that guy out of existence. Though I suppose maybe it's good that I'm only doing the safe takedowns because I'm probably like super weak because I'm not doing any of the side quests. So if it was a head-on fight, well, there's only two guys, so I might as well. There we go. And that's all of them.
Well, he's not out here. Better check inside.
Wait, what's this?
Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile.
Now let's see what Martin Lee's plans are.
From an auto shop. Pale horse rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city.
Oh man, more collectibles. More symbols. Why? There's so many.
This is bigger than I thought. Like the demons have an army.
Oh, that's new.
As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough.
Okay. Use throwables on whip enemies.
I don't
don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this.
Oh, there's a lot of them. Okay. Oh, wait. Crap. Okay. Swap to... Any other throwable? There it is. Any more?
Copy, Silverbird. We're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
Whoa.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Brutal.
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Oh, wait. Oh, crap. There's a raid happening, but it's a cutscene. It's cutscene time. Wait! There's a cutscene. Wait, I'll acknowledge you guys after the cutscene finishes. Just give me a sec.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by...
Wait a minute.
That's a lot of damage!
Mayor has a head army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Russian mercenaries.
We'll talk later.
He's Russian. Wait, Rave Spectre. Wait, you're the guy, you're the ghost guy who does all the memes. On Reddit. Thanks for the raid. Sorry, wait.
Sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that.
Oh yeah, but okay, yeah. Thanks for the raid. Thanks for the raid, Rave. Rave. Say that 10 times fast. Yeah, I'm just playing Spider-Man here and crap. I have no idea what to do to. I couldn't acknowledge you guys before because I was paying attention to the cutscene, but
hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me.
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborn.
Could the game volume be turned up? Sure. Just give me one sec. The reason why I'm actually, like, if you're saying you love this game, does that mean you played it before? This is my first time playing it, and the reason why I got it is because I just saw Across the Spider-Verse a couple days ago, and I'm kind of, like, in this Spider-Man phase moment in my head where I just really want to do more Spider-Man stuff. I always heard such good things about this game, but I never got around to playing it myself, so I figured, why not just hop in now, since, you know, the sequel's coming out soon and everything as well. Let me know if the volume is better at this point. And that's a crime happening, but we're going to ignore it because we're focusing on the main quest right now.
Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc.
Man, I hate how I know Doc, like, Otto is going to become evil because he's Otto Octavius and everything. Could be a little louder. I turned it up a little bit more. Actually, wait, I'll just turn it up a bit more than that. Game on to just in the yellow. Okay. Hopefully this is fine.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Koreatown?
Yeah, I have like this like... Perfect. Nice.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. Might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks.
I heard about that. Like the original PS4 had a different
Mr. Lee,
face.
No, why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to.
He's a good nephew.
I should check out Lee's office.
Sorry, like, I'm trying to, like, make good commentary, but it's like I want to pay attention to the cutscenes, too. Yeah, I heard, like, they changed his face, and a lot of people didn't really like the new face. I don't know what the old face looked like, but I know I don't like how red his lips are. Like, it just looks like he just put on lipstick, or just, like, he just finished eating eating 5 cherry popsicles or something. That looks a bit funny to me. But yeah, I heard it generated a lot of controversy when it first came out. Like, everyone was like, that isn't my Spider-Man and everything.
Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago, you're more help staying out of the kitchen than in it.
That face looks weird. Well, it is, wait, can I get a close up here? Yeah, it does look a little weird. But it's fine. He's mostly wearing his mask, so...
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there.
His office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
I don't feel safe anymore.
Quietly. I wonder what that guy thought. The guy that was just standing in the hallway over there. He just sees Peter just walk into the, just walk like 2 meters to his left, shoot webs, and just crawl into the air vents.
Never seen that room before.
Air vents. Wait, why isn't it letting me... Let me go in! Let me in! Wait, no. I'm just looking. Oh, I didn't see anything.
Yeah. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power? There.
There we go.
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be. What would Ben do?
Okay.
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine.
On the other side of the shrine. This shrine. Whoa. I wonder who these people
Lee's
are.
Lee's parents.
Oh.
Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away? Huh. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture.
Dear May.
Looks like this note is for May.
Very soon, you'll hear stories about me. Stories claiming I'm a terrorist and a murderer. Those stories will be true. But
they
this story
really
we wrote
care
to,
about May.
The story we
this
wrote together.
She's out of danger.
Shut up, Peter. I'm reading. Peter, shut up. I'm reading. But the story we wrote together, the story of Feast, is also true. I want you to know that I always believed in our mission. It wasn't a front or a show. It was an honest expression of my heart. When you help someone, you truly do help everyone. Please don't let my failings shake your belief. You are strong, May. Strong enough to tell a new story at Feast, one unburdened by my faults. Thank you for all you've done, Martin. Okay, where's the key? Give me the key.
Lee's
there
journal.
It is.
Bet this fits the lock in the portrait.
Wilson Fisk has been arrested. I can barely believe it. The day I've planned for, dreamed of, is finally here. But for some reason, I
hesitate. I didn't want to head down this path.
Can I really go through with this? Things will happen so quickly if I give the word. My men will claim Fisk's arms, his explosives, his secrets. We'll use that strength to teach Norman true pain. He'll know what it is to see the things he loves destroyed by his own hands. Achieving that end will mean giving up so much. Everything I've built here at Feast, all the good I've done, could be wiped out if my plan succeeds. My chance is finally here, yet I still hesitate. Should I turn back? A part of me wants to, but the demon is hungry. I don't think I'm strong enough to hold it back. I wonder how a homeless shelter director gets his hands on a bunch of minions. Where does he find the money to hire all these people? Or wait, no, he probably just brainwashed them with his power. Probably. You gotta go to bed because it's midnight, but glad you're enjoying it. Thanks. I hope you have a good sleep. Rave. Spectre. I don't know how to shorten your name. But yeah, I've been really enjoying it so far. And I hope to see you again. Bye, good night.
This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance.
Only balance can master the demon's strength. Without balance, the monster will turn on any who attempt to control it. Huh. So is Lee cursed or something? By a demon?
Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. Oh, I see.
I wonder what the contractors think when they're installing those super secret trick doors.
What are you hiding, Lee?
Like, those, any kind of door with a puzzle like that is definitely the entrance to a secret evil lair, you know? Or something illegal. And when people talk, like, there's not many people who would, like, go out of their way to, like, hire someone to build them a yin-yang door and install it, right?
Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon until he became one. Lee's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift? This is all about Norman Osborn. His whole career. Lee must have been obsessed with him.
Huh.
Can feel my power growing, feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, but he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
Creepy.
An inverted image.
Whoa. This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. One more. The police had found this, or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened.
They'd be dead.
Now,
they'd
how
be
do
so
I get
dead.
Out of here?
Okay.
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Didn't get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborn rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
Oh, I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be.
Oh,
well, I should go.
Oh, come on,
when
dude.
Will you be back?
When my work is done.
This is a tense situation. They were setting the tone for, like, you know, that little, like, I know that you know kind of thing. And it's like, you're just going.
Wait, wait, wait!
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Wait, these are the hobos. Aren't they? Because they were wearing like toques and everything. I would have thought that would have been a new low.
Captain Watanabe.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
Oh, wait, there's more.
MJ, hey, just checking in.
Peter, hey, can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait, remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? Ugh, it's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook?
Where do we go? Okay, wait. I think...
Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there.
Rep, MJ.
Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by. Just for a minute.
Today is a day for somber reflection. For mourning. Honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson Davis. But it's also a day to vow never again. It stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Spider-Man. Well, I don't blame him for the bombing. That cowardly act is squarely the responsibility of whoever committed it. But if we're gonna keep New York safe, we can no longer tolerate the kind of lawlessness Spider-Man and his ilk represent. This is our city. By God, we're going to take it back.
Pigeon alert!
Wait.
Away, please!
How does he know which ones are...
It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon. I can't miss it.
Oh man, I'm getting so far away from my ejector. This would be so much easier if there wasn't lag. There we go.
This is Stable Control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston.
APC under fire. Repeat, we are taking fire.
I think I might have to restart my game just so that the memory resets. Because that lag was painful. Okay, yeah, I'll just save over that really quickly.
This is Sable Control. The boss wants a sit rep on the garrison in Chelsea.
Okay, sorry guys, just give me one sec. I'm just going to restart the game. Cause that is not the kind of gameplay I want to show you guys. Quick refresh, and hopefully there'll be less frame drops.
By the lab and see why Doc's so excited.
And I didn't even, well, whatever, fine. Yeah, that's way smoother. Wait, there's a... Might as well get the...
Friends, today we have a very special caller, breaking important news right here, because where else? Mayor Osborne, thanks for calling in.
No, thank you, Jonah. When you were publishing the Bugle, you were always fair to me. Tough, sure, but fair.
Well, that's my job, Mr. Mayor. All I have is my integrity, and I won't compromise it for anyone. Now, what's this crucial breaking news you're revealing for the first time anywhere on my show?
Well, after the brutal, cowardly City Hall bombing that almost claimed my life, it's clear our understaffed police department needs help. And I want to reassure the people of New York that I am providing it.
Aha! I said it! You all heard me say we needed this. Are you using my idea of bringing in cops from Lake Placid?
Ah, no. Though that was a fine idea. No, this would be a security contractor, much like the ones our military uses to assist our troops overseas. I can't name it until the contracts are signed, but their qualifications are impeccable.
Silver
well,
Sable.
That sounds terrific, Mr. Mayor. Though, of course, I'll have to reserve my tough but fair final judgment until I have all the facts.
I'd expect nothing less. And let me stress, this is in no way replacing our brave officers of the law. Just augmenting them in a way that cuts through the red tape and gets results.
And results are what we want. You know, I'm glad you're
here. So I was like an excuse
to have
police brutality.
So I can share my theory on how Spider-Man may well be working with the demons.
And a fascinating theory it is, I'm sure. But my doctors are advising me to get some rest now, so if you don't mind.
Oh, of course. Thank you for calling in, Mr. Mayor. My lines are open for you anytime. Jared! Did you hear? Tough but fair! That's our new slogan. I don't care who else is using it. Don't care.
Oh, J. Jonah.
I thought web swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. And it did. Fast and smashed.
Calling agent stationed in the Tenderloin. What's your status?
Need reinforcements out on the box truck. We're taking fire.
Well, what are these guys doing? Where are the bad guys? Oh, they're up here.
The demons are turning.
Guys, come on! We're scaring the pigeons!
So they have a shootout. Are they even doing anything? Some allies.
No need to thank me, Sable dudes.
Although it's kind of rude you didn't.
Okay. Back to the lab. Let's see what Doc has for us. And how many shirts does Peter just have lying around the city? He can just change clothes every single time. When does he ever do laundry?
Hey, Doctor.
Oh, hey, Erza. How's it going? Glad to see you.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just
as always.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff.
They got funding again. Oh man, and puzzles. I mean, like, it's free XP. These things only take a second to do.
Running tests on carbon nanotube biocompatibility.
How are things going tonight? They're going pretty good, I'd say. Wait, that one. This one. Then this one would be... Nope. Which two would make... Oh, yeah. Then this one. And that one. Then triple. That's one. Right, that one. And then this one. Quick 200 EXP. Now I've been like a minute.
Candidate for a direct tissue interface, but I feel like we can do better.
Yeah, things are going good tonight. We learned out the bad guy in charge of the demons was actually Martin Lee, the leader of the homeless shelter. He has some kind of power that turns, like, brainwashes graphene. People into giving into their evil desires. Unique.
What is this?
Huh. Okay, wait. This one's a little bit more complicated. I'm trying to picture it in my head. How would this one work out? That. And there's no single one. Wait one second. I can figure this out. Give me one moment. That. There we go. And then the four. There we go. How are things going with you tonight?
Oh, awesome. It's been nanolatticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic.
Like, I know it's a bit later than... It's a bit of a late stream, but... But I figured it should be fine.
Doc's messing around with superconductor.
Wait, today is... Oh, wait, it's only Thursday. I thought it was Friday, but it should be fine. I don't have anything planned to... I don't have anything urgent planned that requires... That, well, I suppose I can still get up in time, so I won't be in trouble. I can go a little bit late tonight. Just a little. I am Super Scientist Spider Dragon Man tonight. No, that one's no good. Okay, these puzzles are starting to get difficult. Like, actually, I have to take a moment to think about this. Needs two. So. Two of these ones go. Okay. That one. This one. This one needs double on the ends. Okay, I'm just trying to think. This one's a difficult one. I'm just trying to think which two would actually fit. Like, I want to say these two, but there's an extra... No, it does work out. There we go. Then the triple. Obviously, you need this. Then you need this. And this.
Very cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller?
Okay, last one.
Some kind of polymer.
Okay, all four of these ones are going to be used. Which two? No, only three of them will be used. But which one? This will be used for. I do that. Nope, no good. You're starting to erase the middle one. That works, but not the best ideal solution. Yeah, that's not good either. Well, let's do the center one first. Two bars in the middle. Two bars in the middle. It needs three. Maybe like that. And use that one there. Yeah, that works out. Okay, and then the three. One, two, three. Okay.
This is awesome.
That's the last one.
A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything.
Parker, we've been focused on.
I hate how you joined in right at the boring section.
At severed extremities, replicating the function of lost appendages. But what if instead we gave people something they've never seen? Something straight from the mind. Unchain all of us from the bodies we've been born with, and instead unleash the awesome power of our minds.
Like, you walked in right at the part where we're just doing puzzles and cutscene stuff. We haven't even got to the interesting plot-related cutscene because I'm doing the puzzles.
Damn it!
It's not a problem.
Why do I keep repeating the same mistake over and over? Norman Osborn cannot be trusted.
Well, I'll still try to speed through it anyway.
If Norman has the chance to profit off another man's loss, he'll take it.
I'm glad you're cool with it, though.
It's infuriating. Someday I'll turn the tables. I'll teach Norman what it is to feel helpless and small.
Doc must have more history with Norman than he shared. Ugh. How do you know we lost our grant money? Just taste the new coffee. Lots of late nights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though. Man.
In some sad, sick way, the City Hall attack may have done some good. Norman's approval ratings are sinking. The people are starting to realize their beloved mayor only cares about himself. Sometimes
not
it takes
the cheap
tragedy
coffee.
To wake people up to the truth. To finally see the monster they themselves elected.
Wish Doc wouldn't fixate on Norman like this.
That's what happens when you got no money. Gotta have the cheap coffee. You can only eat, I don't know, plain donuts? Mm. No, donuts are all the same cost.
Interesting method of structural reinforcement.
Okay, can I not do any of the other puzzles? Nope. Looks like I have to do to plot thingy now. Okay, let's see it. Let's see what we got.
We really need to get better about organizing our workspace. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it.
Okay, he's like this right now, but then he turns it into tentacles eventually before becoming a supervillain.
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Yeesh, Doc.
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Oh yeah, Urza, one more thing you should know is that Peter is here when he should be having dinner with MJ. So
could be a short.
He's neglecting his girlfriend again. Yep, and they're about to have bad coffee. Okay. Five, huh? Those are all locked. That's also locked. Okay, let's see here. I need to be at 5. At 6. That's minus 3 and minus 4. So, what if I do... Nope. That. Then you need to get to 8. -3. There we go. Between the hours at work instead of home, I see. Right? And I think there's some kind of like neuro link or something.
Why don't you do the honors this time?
From the remote. I don't understand how it would work with just two joysticks either. He doesn't quite have the bionic chip of the second movie, but of the second Sam Raimi movie, but still. There should be something.
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed call from MJ.
Aw, now it's the girlfriend.
Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
The girlfriend. Oh no.
Doc really does want to imagine a better version of man.
Spikes to the arms?
Advanced idea mechanics. Doc, are you sure it's a good idea to accept grants from AIM? Their rep is pretty shady.
Beggars can't be choosers, Peter. Once we're on our feet, we'll reevaluate our funding partners.
Really glad Doc let me store things here after the whole eviction thing.
Oh, Peter! I noticed you keep track of Spider-Man's foes. Smart. Easier to craft countermeasures that way.
Rhino.
Mob enforcer turned walking tank. Rhino's racked up enough property damage to destroy Manhattan 3 times over.
1, 2... That's a sinister... Wait, 3, 4, 5... Were the 6 members of the Sinister Six again?
Huh. Elektra was the first legit super-powered villain
Shocker.
I fought.
Shocker doesn't
then
have...
Then it had been regular guys in fancy suits. Elektra was a big change.
Elektra, Rhino, Vulture, Bisk, Scorpion, and then we just put Shocker in the jail, I think. So, is that the 6 member? Okay. And... Can we do the other puzzles now? Really quickly? Because we're here for the EXP. There it is. Before we take the call from the scary girlfriend that's totally mad at us, let's get these
really quick. Logic controller for the micro cables Doc's been theorizing.
2 negatives. We need 4. Do we need... No, we probably do need all of them. We can't just... Yeah, because you can't just fling through both of them. 3. Minus 1. Minus 1. There we go.
These things are awesome. So much more versatile than traditional fixed axis designs.
Machine learning subsystem.
Simple AI will improve the prosthetic's functionality over time. Welcome to the future.
Okay, we need 2. And these are 2 bosses that we'll have to pass through. So if we go 6... Or we go 7. We go 7. We need to take out 5. There we go.
Now the prosthetic has a tiny brain. Cool. And a little creepy.
Last one.
Doc dove right in with the intracranial interface.
Oof. This one looks a bit complicated, so we need three. But this thing goes straight into three at the beginning. Wait, why is a locked thing going straight into nothing? You can't do anything with that one. So we need it at zero. Three. I don't understand. Oh wait, there's a split here. Why do you want it to go multiple directions? We'll just put the two there for now. Wrong one. Have to go that way. Have to go this way. Does not matter as long as we. Wait, what? There's not enough. There aren't enough pieces. Yeah, I'm not crazy, right? There's just straight up not enough normal straight pieces to get everything. Unless, no, that's dumb. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Like that. I see. We'll do that, that. Incorrect voltage. We'll change that to 1-2.
Revolutionary, but not 100% stable. We need to refine this design.
Okay.
What's that?
That should be all the EXP we need. Let's go see what MJ wants.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk
over
dinner.
Oh, they didn't miss dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Okay, freelance, as in get one thing and then the objective will appear. Let's do this little black cat thing. Whip and
another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
Now, where is she? Oh, those are just screens. What was she looking for? Crap, I don't see anything. Something's happening down there, but we can't. Wait, I see it.
There you are. I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.
Now, where's MJ? Nothing yet?
I have to tell you, Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want congratulations. I would have loved to have been wrong. Better yet, for those in a position of power to have listened to me and done something. They didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves impossible to ignore. Stand up! Take your city back! That's the only way we can ever be sure that justice will be done. That and listening to me every day!
Sure you don't have your priorities a bit mixed up there, Jonah? That spider is a menace.
Attention agents, this is Control. Need an update on the situation in Madison.
Taking heavy fire from demons at Checkpoint Delta.
Sure, why not? I'll take care of this quick fight.
A shootout. That's not good for anything. Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed. Say goodnight.
Bring me pictures of Spider-Man. What are you waiting for? Chinese New Year? Get out of here. I love J. Jonah.
Pursuit in progress of mass terrorists believed to have a bomb.
He's so funny. North of Houston. And oddly, still a good guy, despite how much he hates Spider-Man. Wait, what's...
There's a pigeon! Oh, come back, little birdie!
Great. I clicked the wrong buttons. Come on. Got it.
Spider-Man. Loft's filling up. Rosa just flew home to join her brothers and sisters.
Happy to help. You know these little guys pretty well, huh?
Getting there. Sandra always knew him best, of course.
Sandra?
Oh, my wife.
Well, tell Sandra she's got some fine birds.
Oh, yeah. Sure will, Spider-Man. Thanks again. And please, keep an eye out.
ESU badge.
My ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but... I could definitely see teaching again someday.
Watching Spider-Man just suddenly appear, grab a pigeon, then reverse course and swing to the distance. looking at pigeons weird from then on. Yeah, definitely. Like you know all those people who are like birds aren't real. They're all government camera spy things. And they'd be like, that's proof. I knew it. I knew birds weren't real. That's why Spider-Man catches them. Because they're actually cameras. Cameras that the government uses to spy on us. I'll get it after. Our girlfriend, or not girlfriend, our ex-girlfriend just invited us to her home. Of course we got it. Okay. And there's a crime happening right outside of her home, but we're not going to deal with it because it doesn't pertain to the main quest.
Peter! You are not going to believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yo, Rick! Boss wants to talk to you! Get in here!
Yeah.
We need to get into that office.
Lee finances the boss's new venture. Win-win.
Find a way into the office.
Well, you better clean your slag off that sloppy well.
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
Did they not see?
Careful.
Worst security guards ever.
Easy does it.
I heard something.
What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
I swear I heard something.
Where is it? Where I left it over here.
Find a way into the office.
Some kind of military hardware?
Oh crap. Do not turn left.
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here.
Nope.
Those barrels seem important. What's in these?
Boss, come on! We'll never notice!
Well, who's this guy?
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cousin won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment.
I need a new welder.
That's a thing about, like, bad guys. Why do they always kill their henchmen? Like, why kill your personnel with the skills that you need? Now I need to go out there, run an ad for a new welder and everything. It'd be such a pain.
Come on now.
What was that sound?
It was obviously the toolbox that just fell over.
Made it. Blueprints.
Got to cycle through the minions every now and then or else it'll get stale. I guess that makes sense.
An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this office. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman?
No.
Woman?
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again!
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just a couch is fine.
An excuse to come back.
See you later.
Though.
Yeah.
That's a good excuse to come back to her place. I need to pick up my clothes I left here.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Cause it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay.
Completely platonic, friendly friends that are partners. Unfortunately.
Police look like they could use some help.
Come on, dude.
Friggin' terrorist. Thanks for the assist, my friend.
There's probably more of them inside.
You guys stay there. Come on, Lee.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
This was hot! Solid, huh?
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
Here I go!
Wait, why can't I... Dodge under his legs? Oh, okay, they're not at the same time, so secretly, okay. Back here. How come my web blossom wasn't activating? Why can't I use my web blossom? Sure, I knew what the control was for my special.
Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
There we go.
Like fish in a barrel. Fight! A for effort!
Okay, where to next?
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft.
Hopefully that was enough minions to cycle through.
Should be able to
through.
Make it up to the penthouse from here.
They tell me, Ita. The elevator shaft is clear. Right as you get dragged out. Come on, just go up the wall. Okay.
Okay.
I swear, it appears so hard to control sometimes. Okay.
Stay out of the light.
Mama. Oh, not the floor lights, the wall lights, okay. Spider-Man, Spider-Man.
Building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! Not good.
Easy traversal. Elevators can be pretty slow sometimes.
There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. I should take him out.
But deadly. Web them all up, one by one. Oof. That definitely gave him brain trauma. He just memes for life. Oh, wait, more of them? How does nobody see all these guys just hanging from the roof rafters here? Big guy. It's all the same. Look at that. Look at that. It's just, there's just a line of just five guys.
Sleep it off.
People in webs is not. People creating webs is not. Oh, that's where the logic goes. Okay. I see.
Literally didn't see that coming. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right.
He should be. I didn't raise a single alarm. Or not. Okay. sheesh.
Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator!
Time events.
Almost got him! Try to fall slower!
Don't break his neck. Don't make another Gwen Stacy.
Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice.
On fire. Nobody noticed the helicopter. I'm sure copter's fine. Perfectly normal.
Hey, Yuri.
Right?
You okay?
Yeah. But I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
Well, I mean, he was literally going to catch a guy falling from an elevator.
Because
chute,
he knows,
right?
About Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
It was the exact same scenario.
You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean
Spider-Cop? Spider-Dragon-Cop.
Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
I just realized I have five skill points. I should probably spend these on stuff. I already have the double. Let's see. Launch rockets back at enemies. What do I want to build toward? Collateral damage. Damage all nearby enemies. Air tricks. Quick recovery. Charge jump. Bunker buster. Air launch. Vengeance. When below half health, attacks generate focus faster. Okay, yeah, I could use that. I could use that as a passive effect. It only cost me 2 points. Nice. Okay. Three of them, press square, then triangle to grab and throw an enemy in any direction. Not spend still points until they're necessary. Oh, stealth stuff. Generate more focus. Upgrades web strike takedown. Yeah, if we're doing all that stealth things, we should add that. There we go. So where do we go now? No. Main quest.
Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported. Reported location is the garment district.
Let's
over.
Do this Black Cat thing then. Since it's right here. Where's the thing? There it is.
These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
I wonder what's with, like, comic book heroes and, like, feline-themed femme fatales. I mean, like, it obviously works for both DC and Marvel to do it, but still.
Bam.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
Oopsie daisy. Main quest time.
Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Taskmaster?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
Find challenge recon. Ugh, more collectibles. So many symbols everywhere. Bomb challenge. Wait, I actually have to do it?
This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second.
Wait, L1? Oh wait, that's all fine.
Lucky no one was hurt. I should web him up. Here goes the dynamite. Close to perfection.
Wait, I can do that better. I can get the perfect score the first time. Wait, not the first time, because it's already my second, but wait. I can do better than that. I just didn't understand the challenge the first time.
Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second.
Come on.
Okay, took care of that one.
No! Gosh darn it.
More, better hurry. But I can do better.
Oh man, how do you get ultimate?
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money. And I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
Lizard, Vulture, Mysterio. You're all dressed up like Spider-Man's villains. Is there a fast travel point near it? There we go.
Just a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
Halloween.
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
Everyone's in costume.
So many Spider-Man
people.
Witches, pandas, jesters,
Electro. Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Our job offer in Delaware came through.
There's new Broadway in Delaware.
Hey, look at us! We're Spider Bros! Check out my moves!
Can you escape my masterful amazing?
Excuse me. Are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man.
Mysterio's hustling.
Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass.
Nyaha, smoke bomb. Smoke bomb. Oh, wait. Where's...
Okay.
Guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there.
Dude, what's with the white spider? You get that suit at the dollar store?
It's legitimate.
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
I can't run.
Hey, look, it's Spider Boy.
Oh, it's Rhino.
Nemesis, we gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on.
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider Man.
What the hell? Oh, snap!
Oh my god! Is that the real Spider-Man?
I'm holding the live streaming this right now! Get him, Spidey!
Ooh! What do you want?
Cameron sees you do a damn flip up from the ground to the pestle, and dude still seems to assume you're some rando, right? I mean, like, and they could, I mean, even just general costume quality.
Take it easy.
Right?
Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Let him go.
Keep your head down.
I'm saving you, lady.
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween.
Okay, wait. There. More crawling in oddly huge vents that would not work out in real life. Vent entrances are always so tiny. Turn off the lights. Wait. I saw a little prompt. One. There we go.
And where'd they take Delaney?
Why did they want this guy again? Do you know something about Devil's Breath? I was literally right outside the window. Oh, video game logic.
Who are you?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
Wait, so did he absorb the negativity from those guys to pull off the super attack? Gosh. He absorbs negativity.
Gotta find Lee.
Well, I think he, like, I don't know, it's something. He brainwashes people with negativity powers or something. That's what the plot said he does. That's what happens when he turns all the people all, like, white and black. But he did something to those. Yeah, he did it again.
Gotta stop them from hurting each other.
Apologies. You'll be okay later.
Oh, wait, there's more people, so. Oh, this is a fake rhino dude. I wonder if that dude is actually, like, jacked underneath the costume.
Believe me, this is for your own good.
Oh, dude.
What did Lee do to these people?
Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at DSU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.
But man, yeah, if he could just absorb the negativity,
Spider-Man,
he would make an awesome
therapist. Who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Okay. So...
This is Control. Where are we?
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah. But so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. Ago, Osborne came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborne made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborne's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborne. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask. Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside.
Hey
there. Sup, Spidey?
Do you have any place better to be, Spider-Man? Maybe a cat to save from a tree?
There are the network cables.
Okay, there we
go. Just need to follow them to the security module. There we go, a security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building.
should make things easier.
What the hell? Security teams, call in.
Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem.
Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
All Sable teams. Looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist.
Copy that. Continuing exterior sweep.
There's the second module.
How does he detect it through the concrete?
All agents, someone take control of one of our subsystems. Initiating Delta Protocol.
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
Sable teams, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant.
Damn it.
Another subsystem is going offline.
Now there's a helicopter.
Scan the 85th floor exterior.
Copy control. Bird inbound.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown?
Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call, but keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
That was pretty easy.
Hold on. Switching to a secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files.
It probably does have machine guns and rockets.
It'll be your word against mine, and I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait, is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found.
Who has the file?
We do, Norman. But it doesn't tell us enough. Which is why I'm doing some slightly illegal but morally acceptable B&E right now. Jackpot. GR-27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR? If that actually works,
what
could cure any genetic disease? Cystic fibrosis? Huntington's? This is crazy.
High efficacy. Consistent results. The bad. Viral delivery mechanism incorrectly targets immune system. Infected subjects highly contagious. One subject exposed 7 days later. All 40 subjects. Ooh, that is not good. So, good news is that it's extremely effective. Bad news is that it pretty much kills everything.
Creepy.
Whoa.
One infected subject triggers
Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon.
Just one creates a global pandemic. How is there not already a pandemic? Is it because they only geared it towards rodents? If only it takes one person not wearing a mask to get infected, it's like, yeesh.
Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath.
So you're telling me they decided the best place to keep a deadly global pandemic inducing...
MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders. But its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
I may have a lead on that. Charles Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michael's location, it'll be Oscorp CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head to Central Park.
Okay, so you're telling me that the best place they could think of for, like, to keep a deadly pandemic-inducing drug safe was to just give it to one of their research guys in a suitcase handcuffed to his arm? Not in, like, some super secure
safe?
Looks
like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach into imagination and possibility. Reach into the mind.
I've never heard Doc this excited by a project. Hope he's not too excited.
Of a mugging in the area. Officers needed in Central Park.
There's nowhere to swing from here. But I guess it is the middle of a park, so. Wait. Let's get that other tower first, since it's right there.
Officers respond. We've got a 1010 narcotic cell in progress. Nearest officer, proceed to Robinson.
I have no time for little side quest stuff. There we go. I want to go get that tower, but that's too far away. Here.
Where are you, MJ?
She got caught. minutes.
That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard. Out of the way.
What was that?
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere.
It's like these guys have like zero peripheral vision. Though I guess they are wearing like full head helmets.
What's that?
And everything.
Got it. Time to move. Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Standish, I knew it. I've got to
get to that tent.
Standish is secure, ma'am.
Lockout comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael's or Devil's Breath.
On it.
She's nervous. Standish must know something about Dr. Michael's.
Okay, what can I use to lure him away?
Control, status. Nothing to report.
There we go.
Crap, generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
Oh, I almost missed it. Okay. Come on.
Made it.
Up the stairs.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Go over there. Go over there. Oh, wow.
Looks important.
Stealthy.
Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. Gotta move. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us.
Looks like...
Again? What's up with these lights?
Move it. Close. Come on, come on.
Turn around. Oh. Wrong one, wrong person. You. Okay.
Status. This was the numbers here. Control.
Don't do anything crazy, still breaks into a compound full of armed guards, right?
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles!
That's not a very good mercenary
group.
Where
is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
If like,
Lisa,
one teen, well not teenager, no. One young woman can sneak past all of them.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've heard your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
What that was hell? Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie.
Okay, just by accident.
No, he knows
knocks
something.
Himself unconscious. No. Yeah, that definitely lost him points.
That was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you've got is sorry, Charlie. Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ, no, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker, right. You know this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military. You know what? Can we not do this right now? Please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter.
Yeesh.
That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero. Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol. Used these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume.
Explore the city. Well, like, oh man, I should have waited like 2 seconds.
Officers are taking fire from demons. Response needed north of Houston.
Cool window, but... I always get the feeling something strange.
Wait, that's the Doctor Strange sanctum. Okay, was that enough? Main quest? Main quest time? No?
Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Dario Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know, and I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
Still no main quest?
Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something.
Where, oh, where did the little kitty run off to? Nope, that's just reflection. I don't see anything. Where? Oh, wait, there it is.
Hello, Cat. That's Ty Stone's place, and it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia, but I guess that's how you roll.
Come on. Where's the main quest?
We've got reports of multiple hostile vehicles. Officers are in pursuit.
There it is.
Officers needed in pursuit.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Nice, we can just fast travel to it. Skip the swing. Even though the swing is really fun, it does take a little while to get from here to there. One more lab session. And then after this, I think we might call it for the day because it has been 3 hours. And it's starting to get a little late.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter.
Okay, wait, let's check our puzzles really quickly. Nice, the last ones are here. Or this, there'll be no more puzzles.
Over conduction. Perfect.
Okay. Okay, this one might be a bit.
There, yes, that's much better.
Let's take a look.
This, nope. Bit too much. That, then the middle one. Boom. Easy.
That did it.
Gallium phosphide nanowires. Material candidate test P12. Last one.
Time for some science.
Time for some science. No? Is that all right? Be this one and this one. Maybe I did this wrong. This one needs to. No. That doesn't work out. Then there's no middle piece. Okay. That's definitely wrong. Triple combo. Why does it have to be so complicated? There's that. 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 This. This. And that. There we go. I am the puzzle master. I'm doing science.
The device will need two parts to function. The first will be an entirely original prosthesis, a modular system of microcables able to take on any number of forms, whatever the user can imagine. The second part, and this, Peter, is the true genius, is a direct neural interface, a direct tap straight into the basal ganglia. Unleash the brain from your mind to reality. This goes beyond limb replacement, Peter. This will free all of us from the shackles of our bodies. Like your web friend, soon we'll all be capable of living our most amazing fantasies.
Wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that.
Okay.
What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Hmm. And this stuff?
Doc loves these things.
Oh, it's
the
goggles.
He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble.
Okay, and what about the rooms? Anything special here? Nope, just posters and nothing there. And here?
Hmm.
The tentacles. And what's this?
Peter is starting to suspect. He hides it, but I can tell. He's seen my twitch. Noticed the decay of my fine motor control. Well, I'm the one who wanted a genius for an assistant. Of course he knows. I just need more time. My work can improve millions of lives. Save millions of lives. It can also save my own. I just need more time.
More time. This is how he turns evil. He's sick with something? And he's being driven into a corner with no funding and all and going to like bad loans and all this other stuff. He's a victim of
circumstance. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay.
Okay. Not necessarily. Maybe we do.
Okay, what next?
Not good enough.
It looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit.
It can all be fixed just by we need 4. There we go.
Finished.
3.6, almost. One more.
The signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag.
Okay, this is a bit more challenging. Okay, this one will definitely need... These need to go down. So that's 4, 6. 4, 6, 8. So we need -3 total, so minus... Well, I mean, we could just do that. Yeah, we need to do the full thing. That's everything.
I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
Okay, so now it kind of makes sense. Before it was just joysticks, but now it's actual neural interface. Whoa. That's awesome.
Yes.
I call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future...
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh man, I'm actually tearing up a bit.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Goggles. It's just really nice seeing their friendship, you know? Like, how much they care for each other. And it sucks because, like, we all know that Dr. Octavius is going to turn evil.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Risky science.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
That's how he turns evil. Emmy?
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours.
Thank you again, Peter. Don't know what I'd do without you.
Okay, we'll finish off the last of the puzzles. Exit the building, save, and then I think we'll call it for the night. Okay. Oof. 4 switches. And we need 6 total. Well, one obvious is there. One's there. Nope. That won't work because that goes directly in. There. There, maybe? Okay, this one actually needs me to do a little bit of thinking. I actually have to use my brain a bit. Yuck. Okay, that has to go here because if you can only put the positive energy charges there, then you need the cross there. How are we supposed to get the? How are we supposed to split it again? No, wait, crap. This one is a difficult puzzle, actually. Crap. I'm not smart enough for this. Or it does not matter. No, I'm pretty sure we need to get all of them. Or not?
That did it.
You don't, I guess. Never mind. I thought you need to have all the power nodes full. You just need to reach the target voltage. Nine, 7. Swap that for 3. There we go.
Finished.
Full completion. Done all the puzzles. Now we don't need to do any more of those when we come back. Strong connections. Give me that sweet EXP.
Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Okay. And with that... Wait. Okay, we're only... Wow, we're only 46% of the way. We still have... We're not even halfway done the main story, and we've been focusing solely on campaign missions as much as we could. Well, it's past midnight, so, and we've been streaming for 3.5 hours now, so I think we'll call it a day there. Thanks for everyone for dropping by, even if it was only to say hi or to say hi or and to dip, or if you came here from the raid and you're still here just lurking. I really appreciate you guys stopping by. Long game, yeah. I mean, like, it's a triple A full open world release. So, like, I definitely want to do the main campaign, and then I do want to try doing some of the side DLC, like the side mission DLC stuff, because those all seem like pretty like significant story things. I don't want to bore you guys doing all the collectibles for 50 to 100 hours straight, because then we'd be here forever. Yeah, thanks for dropping by, Urza. I really appreciate you always stopping by whenever I decide to go online with my rickety schedule. But yeah, for anyone else who's just stopping by to watch the VOD or might just be lurking, we do have a Discord server. Trying to build that up. Come on, drop on by, say hi. We're all nice people there, and honestly, I should really do more stuff to make it more of an active place. But if you want to drop by and say hi, I wouldn't mind. And yeah, I think we'll call it a night there, and hopefully we'll have another stream soon, and I'll see you all then. Ultra, bye, good night.